What is up, man? Your boy's back, and we have Cut Calhoun Flames featuring the boy Chris Calico. So we're going to see what Cut Calhoun going to do, and I think this is just Cut and Chris, and let's see how they get down.
And here we go.
Damn, it's supposed to be old. First off, let me say this. That beat is one of the sickest beats made in like the last 15 years. That beat was like, the moment it came on, I was like, oh, he gonna rap over this? So this is what he gonna rap over? First off, that's a tough act to follow because the game murdered that shit already. Like, you needed to Phoenix down that beat and bring it back. I'm sorry. Like, Timberland showed his ass with that beat. I'm just saying that to let you guys know. That's probably why you saw me over here dancing. Like, I know that beat very well. Secondly, it's good to hear Cut Calhoun rip and just do his thing. That room right there really showed that he can really put down the bars straight up. Like, and it wasn't like no contest or nothing like that. Like, he didn't get outshined by Chris. They were just like, he was actually a little bit higher than Chris on this one because the way Chris chose to spit this. But I'm glad we can put a little Cut Calhoun out there for you guys. Even though I know he's no longer with Strange, it's good to still include some of the old stuff that he's done. Anyway, you guys let me know down in the comment section what you thought about it, if you ever heard it, if you haven't. What do you think about that beat? But you know that beat is just, beat is tight. One of the tightest beats in a long time that we've had. Anyways, it's going to do it for your boy. Your boy's Nixon.